Semi-supervised learning is a hybrid between supervised and unsupervised learning. It uses both labeled and unlabeled data during training. It is used because getting labeled data is hard in many ways, but it can produce considerable improvement in learning accuracy. Since acquisition of unlabeled data is relatively inexpensive, adding a small portion of expensive label to it is overall cheap and produces extremely great results in comparison with only unlabeled data. Intuitively, the learning problem can be seen as an exam, and labeled data as sample problems that the teacher solves for the class as an aid in solving another set of problems where you don't have access to the answer, in this case the unlabeled data. It is good practice for the exam, since you have seen examples on how to do them, and can compare them. The last learning technique to cover in the video series is reinforcement learning, which we will see in the next video.